Alrighty, what is happening, ladies and gents? Slimid here playing some more XCOM 2, and... That guy's still getting rid of a trait. Did not get as much supplies as I wanted on that mission. Didn't even get enough for one upgrade. That's pretty cool. Probably what we'll do.
I'm not entirely sure what I'll do with this world once the elders go about their merry way. It might make for an interesting game reserve. Maybe I'll just turn whoever survives loose on each other and see how it goes.
Did we clear the machinery down here yet, or is that still going? 2 days. Gotcha. Alright.
The elders grow fearful of our actions. Their ambush is a sign
great
of desperation.
Lost a known to present. Cool. Cool.
Will be a costly one.
I could have done without that. I don't even know who I sent. They're all gonna be basic bitches with basic guns. I wonder if it's worth sprinting for the exit, or if we just sit and wait for the air support drop at the beginning. Two specialists.
You've got no time to waste. Break cover and move to the extraction point on the double.
They always call in support, like, right off the bat.
Moving on target location. Affirmative, covering now.
We'll just...
I can handle that.
Just wait for this first turn, I guess.
Moving to Overwatch.
Where's their people? There they are. And I think they always know where I'm at.
Eighth one, your team is compromised. We're picking up Advent response forces inbound on your position.
Move, move, move!
Hope our two specialists can pull it off. That's your thing? Heal everybody? She's got remote hacking. Fear of vipers. Well, that's fine. Totally fine.
Seems doable.
Oh, man.
Head there now.
I feel like I want to put you in some cover. See anything? You don't see anything. Okay.
Scanning. What was that sound?
Uh-oh. Hi there, mutons. Awesome. Love mutons. They're super cool. They are super cool. Combat protocol, huh? Ugh.
Whatever you say.
Huh? That's not great. Do, he'll throw a grenade on me.
On my way.
That would super suck. I'm gonna try.
Ooh.
snaps, we can just use our robot then. Guarantee the kill. Beautiful. It was a nice 40-something shot. 43%, maybe? I did summon was lost. That wasn't me.
Go, go, go! Location confirmed.
It's like, hey, here's two people. Fight a sectopod.
What? No.
Fight two sectopods at the same time. They don't know where I am. Come on. Come on.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
That was a door kick.
No problem, boss. Got it covered on Overwatch.
Do a little of that.
I don't think we're alone out here.
I don't think we're alone now.
Awesome.
Our target, minimal damage.
Guardian, I get another shot. Aww. Sad face.
Affirmative, moving out.
Might pull somebody else. Oh, but you lost. That's cool.
Target eliminated.
Probably end with combat protocol on that guy.
Target neutralized. On reserve.
44, that's pretty bad.
Out of ammo here.
Bum, 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 bum. 43 is the worst. I can still see him, so that's
I'm
cool.
I'm going.
I mean, 95? If we missed that and Michon got a turn, I would be not happy.
Low.
I might get a slap on us. Yeah, he might be too far. No, he's probably fine. Oh, beautiful.
Mark it down. Moving out. Moving out.
Probably a dude right below us, I would imagine. Oh, but I can get in.
Got it. On it.
Easy. Combat protocol. The greatest. I think specialist is like the strongest
evac
class.
Confirmed. I'm out of here.
Like aid protocol. Like, there's so many things. I just got an achievement called Overpowered.
All members of Wraith 1 have been successfully evac'd.
Cool. Covert action completed. I really need to get more cards for the factions, but I never did those missions.
Good work out there, Commander. The aliens
Thanks.
Must be getting nervous by now.
No.
Our action together is complete, Commander. Our unified resistance is continues to learn a great deal about these chosen that pursue us.
If we want to take out the chosen once and for all, we should move to strike their stronghold. The resistance has found our access point. We just have to make use of it.
I need resistance contacts. Don't need an engineer. I mean, the ability points with the health up and all that stuff, that's super cool. The bullpup, that's, yeah, I mean, that's cool, but I don't know. Effect of all weapon modifications is increased. See, that's like a card I would totally take. For sure. I need these contacts, though. No appropriate unit available. Damn. Any soldier with who wants more mobility, huh?
To draw you out of hiding, Commander, then the Elders are more than willing to keep up the pressure.
Our friends in the Resistance are paying a heavy price with the Chosen running loose. We should do what we can to take them down before they hit again.
Enjoy this brief distraction, Commander, for I am sure far greater challenges still lie ahead.
I'm gonna train more. Hello, Psionics.
Depending on who you ask, Psionics could be considered the alien's greatest strength. Now our own Psionics.
She looks like a Reaper, we gotta change
that. Same power.
Nice. Grant bonus action. If Psionics takes enough damage to be killed, they immediately put in stasis or stasis. That's pretty cool. Bonus actions are always cool. Stasis is cool. Let's get Inspire, though. Oh, we could get two Psy operatives going? No, we can't. We don't got any money. Broke. And they just cracked down on our stuff. Do-do-do-do-do. You can't have that hood on. Something that's like Psy operative-ish. Like a Dovahkiin hat. Oh, hell
aside
yeah, that's
from us getting
definitely
the ship
a Psy operative.
Running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work. I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time. I'm more than happy to leave the hard decisions to the Commander.
Oh, it does. Nice. Interesting. Yeah. Tattoo color? What? You can't see any tattoos. But if you did, it'd be purple. Perception, huh? You're gonna be doing Psy stuff. You're not even gonna be shooting. Not even gonna be shooting. We need to get a Shadow Chamber. We need to get all that stuff. We're so behind. Cool. 200 supplies. Awesome. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Get in there. Yeah. Sh- 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 Debris. Yeah, I guess we're starting on the debris. Do-do-do-do. Someday we'll have money and we'll make things. But it's not today. Good old chosen strongholds.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
There are only so many places you can hide, Commander. And I'm running out of places to check.
Black market, aliens.
One of them is closer than ever.
Buy supplies for cheaper. Additional power, lightly wounded soldiers can be sent into combat. I don't know why I would want to do that. I guess I'll put it in, but. Speak of all armor research. I think we might be somewhat done with that. We'll put on that one and go check the black market before it closes.
The Templars will follow.
5 days. Bleh.
I'm getting closer every day. You've left quite the trail of destruction. At this rate,
shut your mouth.
I'll be touring the Avenger in no time.
You probably will. Not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Hey, can you stop looking at the black market? I'm not looking at the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
12 days.
Market is open.
I never use venom rounds. Should, but I never do. Want to sell it for $60? I think I do. And what do you have? Getting more supplies for some intel. Meh. I think I will. Pretty cheap. Since I cut the prices down a little bit. Just a little bit. I've kind of got to, you know? Intel for the expanded mag? What about you? Seems to always run out of that. Yeah, I'll buy it. Alright. Now what?
Avenger calling new
crystals
course.
Again. Have a mission pop up. Cry as we fail.
The results of our breakthrough Woo. Were quite fascinating.
Woo!
Additional upgrade slot. Nice. Just because I know the facility lead doesn't mean I actually can go to it.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
It won't be available for my stuff, though. Still somebody in there? No. What? I just put your what? You're hanging out with your best friend. How did you get? What a jerk! Freaking stupid Mox. Don't want to spend 400 right now.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Do I need the fusion blade since I have the other guy's things? I guess might as well.
I've had a chance to take a closer look at some of the Advent weapons recovered from the field. The alloy used in the frames is significantly lighter, making them more suited to the human form. I'm guessing it's the same material we've seen them using all over the colonies, but they'd have to be producing it from something here on Earth. They seem to have an endless supply of this stuff.
Get acid grenades, I didn't get this thing that I wanted.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
It is an interesting choice, thank you.
I am still hard at work on the current research priority, Commander.
Do 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 do. Gonna be mission time. 9 days, 8 days. Awesome, 7 days. Mission. We're gonna have mission. We're gonna have to do a facility and all with just a couple of days. Oi! Are you lightly wounded? Is that why you're staggering out? Why you guys all got your heads down? What's going on? Why are they a bunch of sad boys? Weird. So sad, I don't get it. So sad. Grenade, medkit. Screen that Talon, that's fine, that's good. I'll change your gun probably. Okay, it is. It's not too good. Change you just a bit, a little, you know, redness. You look terrible, that's cool. Why do you have no wiener? That doesn't make sense. Did our guy with the hockey mask die? I think he did, so you're gonna replace him. Surely we have better. It's not great. You want Talon rounds? Yes, you do. What gun is yours? Best gun we have for snipers. I feel like it can't be. Yeah, it must be. Eh, I like that one better. Okay. I think everybody's good. Didn't die on his first mission. He almost did. If it wasn't for that nanoscale test,
Sky Ranger,
I think he might have died.
Squad green to deploy.
Oh yeah, and the Warlock stronghold too. Man, so we got this mission. Maybe the Chosen stronghold. Maybe a real mission pops up, probably. And we gotta go to a facility to drop the avatar back. Yikes. And then it's just gonna switch right back into 7 days.
Advent is holding a VIP of some value to the Resistance, and the spokesman has asked us to move in and attempt a rescue operation. We're expecting heavy resistance at the site, and the aliens have had extensive air support moving in that region that'll keep Firebrand grounded. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile contacts, and secure the VIP. Menace 1-5, we have a
sweet
confirmed
door
location
hack
for the
something.
VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts. Squad concealment active.
Cool. Just get a save. Alright, let's get to it.
I go
scout?
Where I'm needed. I know where you
An
are.
An alien scouting party.
Some robot. Oh. I mean, part of that's cool.
Our world is dangerous.
They don't know where we are.
I have sight beyond vision.
Okay, alright. Let's let's
Position confirmed.
So just move up and
okay.
Pray for the best.
Moving to designated position.
I'm on the move.
Any of these positions.
Eyes on the prize. Got it covered.
I'll move you up.
Scanning.
You get spotted. You get spotted anyways.
Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Sure, shields up. Nobody got C because this guy didn't move.
My life is in your hands.
The time for hiding is over.
Okay.
Got it. Moving. Getting it done. Got it.
Scope on the roof? I don't know.
On it.
Running.
They can't see us. Then we'll just go sneaky sneaky.
Got it covered.
Oh, it hits the shield? That's lame. Look at him just getting into another remote start range. What a poor, poor man. I mean, I feel bad blowing him up.
I will reposition.
She will reposition. I mean, look at that
this
poor guy. He just can't win. He kept trying, he just couldn't do it.
Moving to position.
I don't actually know if we can go over here without getting seen. I guess we probably can.
Location confirmed.
Ba-doo-boo.
Getting it done. Got it covered.
Got it. Moving.
My friend keeps getting blown up. I don't know what's going on. Every guard just blows up. Hi there. Oh.
So many choices.
Oh. Explosions. Savage. Don't miss. Region lost hell. High ground, no skirmishers with us, so we only got one advantage.
The elders must have caught wind of our operation. They sent in one of the chosen. We should try to track that thing down and deal with it before it causes too much trouble.
You really think you can hide from me?
We're gonna get inside this place. I do not know. Oops. Without explosions, of course. She could claim or blow up in a wall. I don't think that reveals her. More blow up in the ceiling.
A delicate delicate placement.
He's just gonna sit there.
Running. Already there. Turn four.
Go, go, go.
Already there.
Hack that tower over there.
Scanning.
Oh, good.
You will never hide from me.
We've got a hostile squad here.
And does he know where we are, even though we're in concealment? No.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position.
Look at that. Has a limited claymore.
Window to provide extraction.
I'll give you a sporting chance.
Double claymore.
Placing the weapon.
Kaboom! Double claimer doesn't work. Oh, that's sad. That's sad.
Overwatch.
Yeah, what if we just oversquatch?
Put your hands on the chosen weapon, eh?
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Oh, did you just mention that I have a chosen gun? Yeah.
Moving to Overwatch.
Yeah, I do. What's the hack? Squad confirms all ability points. Oh my god. Oh my god. That'll be huge. We could like one shot the chosen in a single round once we get seen.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, they just don't know. That's cool. I also can't get height advantage on you if you're on the highest. If you're on the highest spot, it's kind of rude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 damage. 6 to 7, 4 to 7. All right. I want it to be that they trigger us, you know.
Position now. On Overwatch.
Mm-hmm.
Moving on target location.
Mm-hmm.
Overwatch.
Come on, baby. Somebody's got to find me. No? Okay, I'll run away. That's great. Oh, he found me.
Someone gave away our position.
That's the worst possible one.
We can die. This just made the fight so much more.
Well, that was a miss, so he can return fire.
We've got the Chosen in our sights. It's time to take them out.
Not the person I was planning on popping. That right there.
I need help here.
Wow.
Not exactly subtle.
One of my guys fall off the roof?
Soldier down! Get him back up ASAP!
That's uncool.
I must move quickly.
Most uncool how that happened, but you know.
Where would you be without me?
Whoa! What just happened?
Mm-hmm.
Get back in there.
So, you're going for the rescue, eh, Commander? I was wondering if you'd risk it, given your past. Double on
ching, ying, ying. If he gets an extra turn, Elena? That might be worth it. Also might be super not worth it.
Don't move. You'll be all right.
What's going on?
What's happening? Can't see that. Why? I only do it when I was in covertness state
I guess
or something.
I'll be okay.
Running and gunning.
What's over there?
Oh my god. Oh my god, you get it again. And then we get murdered.
That's
1-5. Blah 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 blah.
But we'll see each other again real soon.
We've proven the Chosen can be hurt. Now we just have to work on putting them down for good.
I mean, that's gotta damage them, right? Right.
Renee!
Well, find out.
They have been destroyed.
Sure did.
Be okay.
Dude, that was sick.
Affirmative. Covering now. Covering now.
My friend.
That armor's tough.
Sword looks pretty cool.
Fire.
You miss? There's no way you can reach me. There's no way. Never mind. He reached me. He reached me. OMG.
Give it a try,
sure.
Pretty lame. Hello, Commander. XCOM 2 has encountered a problem and crashed. Awesome. Well, this is where it put us. It looks like it's the same turn. Let's see if this crashes the game again. Grenade. Not on our friend.
Get ready for a surprise.
Our friend's still gonna fall. Maybe not. Rocket, rocket,
rocket, please. No.
Rocket. Why can't you get them both? Why? Okay. Can Andromedons drop loot twice?
I'm running low on ammo.
First form and second form?
Okay, I'll go.
He's disoriented. He can't use his sword. What?
Not good.
You don't say. Thinking we use banish.
You are leaving.
Damn.
They are not
victims. Yeah.
If you say so.
Gonna miss two. Unkillable stun lancers.
I'm running low on ammo.
You have the power.
You've got the power.
Probably gonna throw out the mimic beacon over there. I can let her reload. That's pretty sweet.
I'm reloading.
Oh yeah. Come on, Stun Lancer. Yeah.
is compromised.
Hmm. Okay. Mind control? That's not great.
Try failed?
Wow. Okay. Have to deal with that. Yay, disorientation removed. Yay, I'm so happy. Let's see. I probably need to shred. Just crumpled.
Target eliminated.
Nice. Oh my god, you got the free action. That is awesome. That would let me go down and kill that guy. Maybe. Maybe not.
On the move.
Somebody's also got to go pick up Dovahkiin up there. That's a terrible shot, but I'm gonna take it. Wow. Reload?
Ammo out!
No. That sucks. Well.
I'm at your service. Your material is secure.
Darn. I already blew up that car. That's not a great chance to hit. I need max roll.
It's a special mix.
Come on, baby. That was the lowest you could have rolled.
They found it.
Does that kill both? No. It's the only person you can see? Come on now. God damn it. But I was gonna hack the tower. It's the door. Well, now Elena is super dead. Cause I was gonna switch the or give us all our action turns back, or action points back. Oh no. RIP. Shoot at the person in the open, huh? We were spared. Someday I'll learn to play. Rock. Just terrible percentages. Wow.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
We're just all over the place today on this mission. All over the place.
If you say so. It's dead.
Just need one person to pop him.
Toss me some ammo. Moving to position.
99. Shoot the gun.
Hostile. Terminate.
Yeah, but as soon as I hack this door, reinforcements.
Accessing system. Accessing system. Piece of cake.
Oh man.
I'm trusting you here.
Gotta carry him. I gotta carry. We have on the top.
And we're moving to the
reinforcements now.
VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
I don't have to carry him. Never mind. What?
Looks like Leonardo. Menace
1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position. Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Come get some.
It's a purifier.
I'm trusting you here. Got it covered.
Locking it down.
Oh boy.
Okay, I'll go. On Overwatch.
Another chosen shows up. What? Airdropped.
I have a
trying to
flank.
It's a purifier. Great.
Target still up.
Hostile terminated.
Cast him. Okay, we won't kill him. Because we can't hit anything.
Adjusting sight. I can only blame myself.
He said that's a muton, I'm pretty sure. Okay, well. These are things that are happening.
Target locked!
Good.
Get in the water here.
Need that guy over there to blow up. No. He doesn't have a gun because he sucks.
Okay.
neutralized. The only fate possible for aliens.
Can nobody get up there to save your friend?
Double time.
Please.
What's over there?
There we go.
Passing security.
Finally was able to see it. Apparently the dog needs to go out again. Oh my goodness. Why even have a dog? We almost didn't make 100%.
I'll give it a shot. We're in.
Sweet. Balls.
I'm coming for you. Moving out. Just keep an eye on him.
The curse of the Dovahkiin hat.
I guess that'll be okay.
I understand.
Rolling out.
You can't move.
Rolling out.
VIP secure and in position for evac. Let's do this.
For now.
Getting out of here.
I know you can't do anything. Just you're gonna have to end your turn, dude.
I'm out of here.
1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point, now!
I'll try it! Terrible.
I'm out of here!
What a terrible, terrible job I did.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Everybody gets a demotion.
Our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them, united in the Elders.
Maybe the Elders hoped the Chosen's constant jabbering would drive us to surrender without a fight.
All right, I gotta take the dog out. Yeah, oh my God. All right, so we'll see ya next time, probably.